Seems so. All right. Let's play some video games. Now we're in the underground. Are we in the underground? No, we got captured by the new form dudes. So now me and Finn, or Finn and I, Spider-Man and Finn, Tinkerer and Morales, whoever you want to call them.
Instead of giving him to the
We
police,
gotta get the hell out of
he's
here.
crazy.
Nothing about Roxxon surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be once we're out.
Once we're out.
I'm shutting off security cams. Can you check that computer?
I can mosey my way on over. You know,
What did
computers
you
have
find?
mouses, right? Not all of them.
There's the exit, through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing.
Not all of them
I'll go down
exclusively
to the
use a
floor,
keyboard.
see what we're dealing with. Door's locked.
Of
I don't
course
work
it
in the
is.
cell. Should work on the door.
All right.
Has to find whatever's powered.
Let's get out of here.
It's unlocked. I
Nice.
To the floor.
Right above you.
All right, are we not going? We're not going out. Okay, we'll go this way.
That security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
Oh, great.
The security cones.
Security cameras are down in the south wing.
Fan.
Heard he wanted to question the prison.
Fantastic.
Bet that other guy could get even Spider-Man to squeal.
Watch
out
for Spider. There's two more ahead.
Two more ahead. These two?
No, he's just a tool. Point and shoot. An outside agent gave us the
All right.
information.
Wonder if those contractors.
I don't want a web strike to take down him. I really don't.
Word of advice. Watch what you say around Cleveland. He seems relaxed. He's got a short fuse.
There we are.
We've seen him go through three different prisons in less than a month.
We'll try take our time with this.
None of these kids are a serious threat.
Safely take him out.
Really see the point of holding Spider-Man in.
Nice.
Just get rid of him. Krieger's always working an angle. He thinks they're more valuable to the company alive.
Now I'll go on over here. He's safe to take out.
Night.
Hell yeah.
We're working overtime to get that proposal.
Woo! What do you want now?
Patrolling sector.
Oh, I suppose I take out enough of them. They're just like, hey, where is everybody? Well, too bad.
Running a sweep.
See us that time.
Running a sweep. Where's the rest of them? Well, there's one there. I can't exactly take them out. Maybe I could take this dude out. All right, can I, There we go.
I heard something. Checking it out. I've got webs over here!
Yep, and then there's this guy too.
Out for the count.
Out for the count.
Way's clear.
Nice. Where's Finn? There she is.
Running a cipher.
Do I have to protect her or something?
Don't know why Spider-Man.
Okay. Ready for another computer.
Of course I have to. I gotta take more of these dudes out.
We gotta talk. Blowing up the plaza is a bad idea.
So is poisoning the city with an unsafe fuel source.
Yeah, but there has to be a better way to deal with Roxxon.
Shorting the mag lock. I need you to trigger the override back there.
On it.
Override back where now?
Looks like some kind of record archive.
Okay.
What's on these computers?
Ooh, box. Let's have a look
hey.
At box.
Roxxon's stealing your stuff.
From what I hear, you are too. Thanks for that, by the way.
Huh.
Triggering the override. There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Rhino. What do we tell them?
I can't believe they got away with this.
There's only one line of that voice memo.
But I need you to force it open.
Can do.
I only heard one line. The very first one. That was it. It's gonna be Rhino.
I can't let them go until I have my new form.
You shouldn't even be here. Your muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Oh boy.
Yeah, he didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason.
They're right in plain view.
You caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So, clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
The kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage works every time.
My Spider-Man.
Here's leverage for you. I've seen these new form making people sick, what you did to Rick Mason. If I went public.
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So, we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite-only party. Yeah. Bye.
Well, they'll find out real soon that we're not there.
Go there. No. Wait.
Do you know that guy? Is that the reason we got captured?
No. It's... I knew he worked with Roxxon, but I didn't think he'd... sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
Finn, no. There has to be an explanation. I didn't know this would happen.
Just save it. Let's keep moving. Can you get this open?
Yeah, sure.
All right, where am I going for this? Over here, probably. Oh, this looks like an area with a bunch of bad guys.
They initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need to pass those security shutters.
Got a maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do.
Hey there.
Gotta be attached to a generator. Need some venom, we'll have power.
There we are.
There. You got power.
Accessing. I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
They build engines for their APCs in here.
But what are we doing exactly? We're picking that up? There you go.
Crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can we move the crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah. Think I know where you're headed.
All right. What are we doing?
Okay, this laser should activate the engine. Ugh, crap. Laser shorted out.
I think I can reroute power.
Alright, well, we got this thingy, and this thingy should go connect to.
The laser shorted, but it still works. Needs a new power source.
That thingy, right? Thank you. Can't exactly do that. Or do I have to pull down this, do I have to take this out? Oh my god, come on. Perhaps not. Oh.
I could use those nodes and some webs.
Maybe I do this. The laser. Right. And then... where's the next one that I have to go grab? Aim at the generator or relay and shoot tether. Okay, so this and then... there you go.
Use a laser.
One laser coming up.
Kaboom.
Perfect. If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive is just what we need to destroy those shutters.
Cool. So how do we get that all the way over? Ah.
Get down.
Let's go. Almost out.
Nice.
That's our way out. Give me a few minutes to get it open.
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
Do I have to beat up a bunch of guys?
I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
One thing. Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
That won't hold forever.
Go. I'll be fine. Just go.
All right. Time to go beat up some bad guys. Whoa. What's this now?
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money.
Huh.
Clear the floor. I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
Alright, you know what? I want to try and do this all sneakily as well.
Go alert! We got company!
Your eyes are open.
You good in there?
Yeah, those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert, though, so be careful.
Whole base is on alert. Are you safe to take out yet? Nice. Neat. One dude at a time. Alright.
There. Got it.
Alright, that's cool. More dudes, the better. Ah, shit. There we go. Whew. Alright. Ah, crap. They saw me.
RX-73.
Oh, no. Nope. We're totally fine. Oh god! Nope. We're still good. We're still good. He did not alert anybody. Whew. Alright. I'm sort of being silent while I play through this, trying to sort of, what do you call it? I don't know, play it well. Waiting. Perfect.
I'm through. Meet me in the showroom on the far side of the assembly line.
See you there.
Alright. Which way are we going? Or do I have to beat up more dudes first? Come on, man. There we are.
That time, bro.
Alright, is anyone else around? Alright, there's one more dude. I guess we can ranged attack him or whatever the hell. Boom!
Sorry.
Nice. Is that everybody?
It looks like they locked the doors. I'll find another way. What if we went public about risking?
Okay.
Do you have proof? Because I don't think the word of two vigilantes is gonna convince people.
There's gotta be a way.
Come on, where's Rhino? He's gonna be somewhere.
That's the exit. Hey. Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current new firm project data is on here. Toxicity reports. Failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
Here we go. I was waiting for him.
You like my new color? Immune to your little zappy pops.
Zappy pops? Come on, man.
Now, ha. We finished this!
Oh, working together now. Well, shit.
You handle Rhino, I'll take the guard. Let's go for a ride. We need to break his armor.
Yeah, we'll beat him up.
I will give you good
game. All right. Nice. Perfect. Alright. Let's go. Nice. Hell yeah, dude. Okay. He's throwing a tank!
Maybe if I charge the engines. Here! Yes! Guess Roxxon didn't plan for exploding engine blocks when they designed the new armor. You need to put
nice.
Him down permanently. I'm not gonna kill
now
the
he's
guy.
Gonna do it again.
That's not how we work.
And that is why you
all right.
You guys take the turn. That fancy armor's looking a little shabby, Rhino.
Let's go.
Get off of me.
All right, we do have another one here.
His armor's wearing down.
These are old.
Oh boy. Where is it? Aw, I guess I lost it.
finish you!
Okay, Rhino. Where's the engine? Okay, there it is.
Did you think you could escape us that easily?
Alright, it's not what I wanted to do. At all, but sure.
His armor's falling apart!
Neat. Ooh, we're scarring him up big time. Venom punch? Venom punch, dude, let's go. Let's go.
Ready for it,
I do not.
Uh oh. That's not nice. Okay. That's not good. Alright. You still have strength, huh?
You don't even have strength to
fight. Ow.
We're gonna rip you apart. She might actually kill him. I need to end this fast.
Gotta build up my... There we go. Don't kill him. She's just gonna kill him.
Just... make sure he doesn't do anything. Be right back.
The Prowl's gonna come in and beat up Finn or something.
Krieger said he'll shut Roxxon down the right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes through with her plan... oh my god. Harlan.
You watched him die. Help.
Don't do it. Why'd you have to do that?
Finn, what the hell?
All right. Is his mom gonna find out?
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth, some antibiotics.
All right.
Oh, no.
What are you wearing?
There we go.
I have to tell you something.
Well, shit, son.
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city. As Spider-Man. You could have died. No, no, Pokrin. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this?
I didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. I screwed up things with you.
Miles. There's nothing you could ever do.
I'm turning off mic for a second.
Me stop loving you. Nada. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside. You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
Well.
Nah, he's got some card there, too.
I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out.
Stretch my legs a little by mixing beats?
Gonna take some time to work on music when this is all over.
Aw. That's a cool little setup, though. Not gonna lie. That is cool. Coffee. Love it. Alright.
I'll make this right. For all of us.
Congrats, Miles and Finn, you're gonna kick high school's you know what. Ah, yeah, that's one of the first things I interacted with when I first started playing. Alright, let's get out of here. Neat.
Got some time while Genki tracks down Finn. I should check the app. See if people need help.
Check the app. You know what? You know what?
If saving pigeons is good enough for Pete, it's good enough for me.
It was a pain in the ass for Pete. That's all I'm gonna say. But let's do it. It was a pain in the ass for Pete. I have suit mods available and stuff? Alright, well, we're gonna look into that once we, crime progress. Nah. It's fine. Oh boy. Woo!
Batten down the hatches, folks. The long crusade storm of the century. One
All right, we're here now.
Guaranteed to last longer than radioactive fallout. Meanwhile, if you're planning on taking the in-laws to visit Trinity Church, I got some bad news.
Back in your style, young
man. Parts of this sacred local landmark are now rubble following yet another skirmish involving Spider-Man and the Tinkerer. Thankfully, Roxxon was able to secure the scene quickly. The current whereabouts of either Masked Menace or Hunter.
Found my birds last year? Oh,
right
here
now,
be.
That's secondary to the fact that Roxxon has generously offered to pick up the cost of Trinity's restoration, even though the damage was caused to no fault
of their own. Hey, Spider-Man,
that's
over
the
here.
Kind of selfless giving we need more of this.
I'm just listening to Triple J, man.
Roxxon just made my nice list. I'll give you three guesses who's on the naughty list. And they all start with Spider and end in Man.
Been hearing good things about you, kid.
All right. Let's interact with this guy. Let's have a good old chat. There we go.
I'm the Spider-Man.
Pleasure to meet you. Thanks for the help. I've got three birds missing. Worried about them in this cold.
I can track them. Do you have anything that, belonged to them?
Feathers were?
Perfect.
Alright, analyzing the data, and we're out of here.
Back.
Oh hey, you've scanned one of Howard's pigeons. Howard Protocol now active. Howard Protocol?
Oh boy.
Welcome to Pigeon Facts.
Pigeon
Your
Facts.
For daily fun facts about pigeons.
Oh no no no, unsubscribe.
Ah, that's funny. Alright, where am I going? Oh, they're not flying around? Huh.
A second coop? Did someone steal Howard's birds? Pigeon trails go in three directions. Should check them off.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go this way first. Okay, I was gonna say, like, if that's it, you gotta be kidding me.
Might be the pigeon thieves.
How'd you find us? You can't hack our cell phones. We're using birds to communicate. We robbed a guy to get the birds, genius. Who knew Spider-Man investigated aviary problems?
Nice. This guy's still alive. There we are.
One of them dropped something.
Let's take a look. Daily Bugle building.
They're using pigeons to carry messages? Something's happening at the Bugle tomorrow night.
All right.
Pigeon, stop!
Pigeon!
Act one, incoming.
How do I turn this off?
Did you know? Scientist Nikola Tesla nursed injured pigeons back to health. When you...
Got him!
Woo!
Howard, got a bird. I think they're using your pigeons to plant something at the Bugle.
Really? Maybe they're looking for some juicy news. They got the best reporters in town.
Maybe. I'll find out. But first, I'll get your birds. All right. Should head back to the coop. Check the other birds.
All right, let's go. Let's go take a look. That first one was pretty quick. Not gonna lie. Alright, now I'm gonna go this way. I think in the first game, when it came to the pigeons, it was a, like, you didn't have to fight anybody.
Crime scene. Looks like a break-in.
This rate. Don't even joke about that.
Hey, guys.
Hey, officers. What's the situation? Can I help?
Tenant's a bugle reporter. Place was tossed upside down, but nothing's been stolen. Whatever they're looking for wasn't here.
Hmm. Let me look into it. Maybe I'll have more luck. Oh, gotta run. Swing, you know.
We know.
These birds are fast. What do they eat? Coffee? Sugar? Jet? You gotcha.
Ah.
Really? Hey, Howard.
Well, that was really quick, too.
She's pretty feisty.
I bet it's Piggy. Lots of pit. She can find her way back, Spider-Man. Just point her in my direction.
Will do. One more. This got a lot more complicated than I expected.
This third one better be more challenging. So far, these first two are really, really, really easy. Aha. Uh-huh.
Another pigeon. And he's got a note.
No, Birdie!
Pigeon fact three.
There! Hold still!
I didn't even get the pigeon facts.
Checking the note.
Change of plans. We're moving now.
Howard! Got all your birds. The bad news is, a gang is using them to plan a series of break-ins.
Timmy, you got some good news, too.
Yep, I know where the gang's gonna be. The Bugle. Gonna take him out and keep your pigeons safe.
Love it. Give him hell, Spider-Man.
Time
Give
to
him
save
hell.
The Daily Bugle from a break-in. MJ will be proud.
I haven't seen MJ at all this game. Oh, yeah, because she's on vacation with Peter, probably.
Man's all here. Pigeons did their work.
All right. We have a fair few dudes. Just waiting for this guy to be safe, I guess, to take out. Alright, probably not. Maybe it'll be more fun just to, you know, take them out normally.
Never mind. It's supposed
to be. Sucks to be you. I got feathers. Not sound as cool as I thought it would.
Taking you down.
Ow, alright. Ow.
You guys win. Practicality? No, but definitely creativity.
Let's beat him up a bunch. Ah, oh, crap, he got Dave. Did he seriously just say that?
You're dead.
Nope. Definitely not dead. Oh, well, he's gone now.
Daily Bugle saved.
Nice.
Took out the group that stole your pigeons. They won't bother you anymore.
Good looking out. Now I just gotta talk to my birds about picking better friends.
Well, if y'all name me again, just hit up the app. Good meeting you, Howard.
You too, Spider-Man.
Hey, this is cool.
I found Finn's setup, the Oscorp Science Center. It's closed for renovations.
Oh my God. Our energy converter that won the middle school science fair. That's how she's gonna finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
It's my job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Okay. Oscorp Science Center. Finn needs to know what'll happen if she goes through with her plan. And if she won't listen, I'll take the new form. Destroy it if I have to.
Alright, which way are we going? Ah, of course. So far away.
What? Come on, Finn.
It's Finn. Leave a message, and I'll listen to it eventually.
It's Miles. I know I'm the last person you want to talk to right now, but you need to listen. Krieger updated the specs on the reactor. If you plug unstable Nuform into it...
The length of your message has exceeded this user's limit. Please hang up and...
I'll call her later.
All right. Crime in progress? Nah. Let's just finish this game. Probably assign some skill points, huh? That'd be a good idea. You know what? While we're in midair, we might as well do that. Increases the maximum amount of camouflage energy, allowing you to remain invisible longer. Mm-hmm. Actually, I want to... Is this the combat? Venom skills. Here we go. Press X when landing on an enemy during Venom Dash. Perform a free Venom Jump.
Ooh.
Okay. And what's this? Level 16. Oh wait, Venom Punch does bonus damage used while camouflaged. Ooh. Okay. You know what? I'll get that. Nice. Oh, yeah. So I'm going to do the traversal challenges and combat challenges to unlock these ones. It's kind of sucky. Oh, well. What the? Hell just happened? What now?
Sorry about this, nephew.
Oh, crap. Yay.
Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family. And that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Oh. Venom Dash, dude. Nice.
Damn it, no.
Alrighty, Prowler. Missing all the time.
When are you
gonna there you go.
I have to fight for this city.
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead?
Okay.
You can't counter every trick.
Beat him up. Nice.
one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
Okay. Back down in the first arena. Why not?
Didn't your mentor teach you about picking your battles?
He taught me to kill other people ahead of myself.
Owie. Oh boy. Booyah. Where to now?
No, I'm the kid who knows people are looking up to me.
Great.
Get back.
You're never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take.
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero. Without your power, what are you?
Okay. Alright, don't have my Venom stuff just yet. Kinda out of power right now. All right, where is he?
Which one's the real you?
Okay.
What do you want to see, huh? Bring ass.
This is a cool fight.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that.
Neat. All right. Has Genki found Finn yet? Let's find out.
Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What?
Okay.
Hey, Danica. I'm at an underground hideout.
Perfect. You handle the jammer and I'll...
Oh, crap. Thought I could do that. Oh, all right. Well, it's brought me back here. That's cool.
Another win for Spider-Man.
Let's go. FPS is going down big time. There's so many bodies around the place. Alright.
Hey, so, despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground museum.
Oh! Funny thing, same part of the same phone call I died on. It's like it's bad luck or something. Let's give this another shot. The low FPS is what really... I'm trying my best to sort of perfect dodge here. Alright, let's try this again. Was awesome.
It is gold.
At least the big guy's out of the way. Oh no! Oh no! The sniper got me. The sniper also got me, I guess.
That'll leave a mark.
All right. That's fine, guys. All right. I'm just waiting for the big guy to show up. Alright, there he is. Nice.
Despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum, and it is gone.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups that could earn a reputation. Like...
Booyah, dude. Whoops. Love this so much. Oh boy. Jesus Christ, so much happening. I just want to beat up all these dudes. There we go. Nice.
All right, time to shut down the gym.
Whew.
Let's see where it is. Wire run outs. Probably a good place to start. Demon stuff. Spoils of war. I need to shut down the jammer.
And do we still have to beat up somebody? Or is that
hey,
it?
Hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Demon cops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, guys.
That's my cue to leave.
Alright, have we got a story objective to go to? Maybe not.
Genki! My uncle just kidnapped me! Locked me up!
What?
Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him, we're done. For good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
Oh! This is your last chance to upgrade gear and abilities before the end of the story. Not yet. Ah! Well, we're at the end of the game. Okay. Last chance, huh? Alright, let's go. Let's see what else we got. Oh, so I can just upgrade what I currently have, huh? Okay, well, let's upgrade my web shooters to... do more. What's this? Unlocked a new game plus. Ah. Okay, sure. Alright, one skill point. Combat. What's this one? The finishers generate 40% of a venom bar. You know what? Yeah, let's do that. Alright. Let's get out of here. Ready to go.
The enclosed renovation and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
There's a lot of dudes here. There we go. Oh, you're joking. Literally everybody is getting pulled in. Everybody. Whoa, what the fuck? All right. Wait, it's... Okay. Alright. So all the snipers are going to be pointing towards me. Huzzah. That's nice. Can I swing around on this? Oh, this is cool. At least this is a cool little playground for me to zip around on. Shit, that's a lot of snipers.
Got hands? Catch.
All right. One sniper at a time. Ow. Jesus Christ. Okay. God damn, there's a lot of dudes. Clumsy Life, how you doing, dude? Welcome to the stream. I'm sucking at Spider-Man a lot, so I hope you enjoy it. Thanks for the follow, man. Alright, aerial finisher, let's go. How you doing, man?
Alright. Let's see what kind of security they've got.
Alright, well, we need to do these generators or something now, don't we? Played Spider-Man before?
Those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile.
I'm doing good. Whoa, alright.
Yeah, this'll work.
Okay, so now I got to do this with.
Webs won't reach.
Oh, are you serious? Oh, okay.
Yeah, it doesn't line up.
We're at the finale of Miles Morales here, so I'm just I guess I gotta do one final puzzle and then we're good to go. That seems about right.
Got it.
Neato.
Sticky and conductive. That's one.
All right. Now for number two. Suppose I can use the same one for this one, right? Yeah.
Well, this is gonna work. This is working. A couple more.
You remember trying to get past this? Seems it's pretty straightforward to me. Ah, so you finished this before? Wait, there's four of them?
How well this is working.
Oh, all right, there's four of them. I got this. Do I got this? Probably not. That's not gonna reach. So I gotta, nope. Maybe I gotta pull it a different way. Nice. Oh, wait a second. Oh, there's this right here. Okay, that makes sense. Booyah. All right. That's it. Time to do a Venom Slam.
Oh, sweet. Time to break the underground's toys.
Hell yeah. Well?
Finn? You here?
Why is it that I always bust through one of those floor panels using Venom Smash and I fall into a big space like this and there's just no one?
Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud.
Okay.
Finn! Come on. We need to finish this. You and me.
Well, Finn doesn't have,
be with our project, down that hall.
Yeah, I was gonna say, she, doesn't have invisible technology like the Prowler. So we should be okay.
Still young.
Low texture t-shirt. Now it's popping in.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor.
Top floor.
Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Okay.
Special exhibit. This is cool. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
I don't. I mean, I kind of do, actually, but ultimately I'm uninterested with everything here. I just want to see what's at the top floor.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Oh, our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Oh, that's no
thanks,
fun.
Anyway. So we need another way in.
Break in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator. Can't just break in. We have to. There's
yeah, we can.
Exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
Locked.
Unless.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
Oh, okay.
The flashlights on our phones would work.
They won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Ah, so great.
It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean change its shape? Look at you, breaking out the fancy vocab.
All right.
Shut up.
Where's our reflective pieces? This looks kind of nice.
Shape memory alloy.
All right, see you later, see you later, Clumsy.
This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
It's cool.
Got it. Let's go.
Oh, man. Sorry.
All good?
Hey!
I still need something reflective.
Aww.
Look how the external tools
I mean, I know who that is. But I don't like his face. His face sucks. That's not the door we're supposed to be going for. This is the door. Wait.
We should look around for an energy display.
A what now? One of these, maybe?
Look! Solar mirrors. And it's sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I'll put the sticker on the metal. Let's go.
Ah, so are we done? Neat.
I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
You're not even keeping watch. That looks about right. Booyah.
That worked. We did it. Come on.
Huh.
Our project awaits.
Didn't even know. It just looked right to me. Someone surely saw you guys.
That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
Deep sea diving? Oh, yes.
Hello.
And then there you go. Don't deep sea exploration.
Next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay.
Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Mushy.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay, we'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Ah, of course we have to get a flashback right before the final.
Think you got a converter all hooked
up? Oh, finale.
Otherwise, what's the point?
They'll need to be biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Our project.
Yeah, where is it? Oh, is this it? Oh, it's like new form. Nope.
Man, it'd be so
cool. Oh, I was right the first time. Station. Here we are. I'm gonna lean back for this.
Oh, wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, hold up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Oh, this is the photo.
Okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over.
This is the photo.
All right.
That's cool.
Say alleles.
I am not saying that.
That was nice. Nice way to just pull it away back around.
Thank you.
done listening to you.
Oh, come on. Really?
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Okay. All right, that's no fun. Oh, shit.
Actually, you take this.
All right, I gotta regen my health a little bit. Ow. Ow. Oh wait, so finishes generate venom. There we go. It's for a long time I thought it was the other way around. Beat him up! Nice.
Oh, come on! This is my favorite museum!
Okay, well, I guess we gotta go out, huh? Oh, nice! Caught them in midair. Pretty sure I can. All right, fuck. Great. Alright. That's great, guys. Alright, beat him up! Let's go! Let's go.
Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please.
Whew.
Never seen a storm this bad.
A war zone, huh? Let's go.
Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. They're gonna destroy this park!
Oh. Oh, there he is. There we go. Neat.
They keep coming. I need to clear the park if I'm ever gonna push them back.
Alright. Make sure to beat up the rocket launcher guy. Shit, son. So many dudes. Oh, that's right. Roxxon is, they're able to use it against me. Beat him up. All right, where's everybody else? Up top, probably. Good. Perfect. Who else we gotta beat up? Couple more dudes.
Engaging hostile.
Okay. Where are we going?
Into apartment building. Please don't burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard. Can you hear me? Head towards the gunfire. Yankee, I'm headed east. Who are you?
Hiding in Taylor's bodega. He's just really bad.
They're in Taylor's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Rockstone in the underground before the streets are safe.
Great. Who else is still here? Alright, that was not nice.
More of them flooding in. This is it. They're going all out.
Oh, come on. Go down. That's a little bit better. Nice.
Can't wait to rip that mask off.
Bye, guys. Shit.
Streets are still a mess. We need to stop them.
The street as well.
Bodega's up there. Can't hope Spider-Man's okay.
There we go. Let's beat these guys up. This isn't good. Okay, that's not good. Oh, did I die? Ah, goddamn. It's not good. It's not good at all. I think I was doing so well. Alright, do I go back to the street?
Roofs are clear, but not the streets.
Yikes. Holy shit, there is so much happening. Ah. Oh. Damn it. Damn it. I'm gonna finish the game today. I'm gonna be finishing the game today.
Rooms are clear, but not the streets. Tails Bodega's up there. Man, I hope Spider-Man's okay.
Alright, well, we got a few of these guys down. Oh, so even if he's running away from me, it doesn't work too well. All right. Holy shit. That's not good. There we go. Owie. Get back here, dude. Gotta do this. Gotta do the finishes way more often.
Get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people. Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
Dude, he looked at the computer. You're right there. Is this the arena?
You're too late.
Ah, indoors. Okay.
let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.
All right, I think it's good if I turned off the camera and microphone for the ending of this game. Let's quickly do that. All right, well, if I don't fuck this up, we're just gonna finish the game and that's it. And I'll say see you later at the very end. So enjoy the finale.
Help me stop this!
How do you move?
chance to leave.
Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
get them far away. I can't hold this in much longer. What are you?
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
I have a feeling that I'm gonna get thrown in jail or whatevs if I continue to play this music. With how YouTube's shit's going, or is it on Twitch? I forget. Anyway, very fun game. I liked that ending. Though I figured Finn would get offed, I just didn't quite know how. But nah, she stepped up and saved the day. So that's it. And, there you go, you got Peter coming back at the end, so that's nice. Yeah, so I got told it was a short game. Absolutely, it's a short game. The only real boss fight was Rhino. And that was kinda, I guess, recycled from Peter Parker's game. But, no, it's fun. It's fun. I like it. Might go back and play the other one, though. Or I'll do all the collectibles in this one. But yeah, anyway. It's pretty fun. Got the credit scene and everything. To those of you who are watching on Twitch, I understand maybe I've been live for maybe like 4 minutes at this point. If you guys want to watch the end of it or whatever, then it'll be up on YouTube. So one of the panels below will take you to my channel, and it'll be the video titled End. Live streams, Miles Morales, End. So there you go. Alright. Did kind of like Rhino donning the Roxxon armor, so you sort of had to beat him up a bit to remove like his armor piece by piece, and then you're able to actually use your Venom powers. Alright. Well, that's it from me. I'm out. See you later, dudes.